Hello, my friends, call number 8, rookie division, fall major tournament qualifying round, and here we play with plus 20% Titan ball, and we want normally to go to the other fairway or to bounce into the rough as I did. Here I put 3 top in the end, I believe, because we have a headwind, 2.5. It's good to pull back a little bit the target, so we have to room to adjust with no overpower. Here I put 3 top and 2 right, as you can see. Adjust plus 20% at max, needed a little bit of overpower, and I did half a ball kill to the right with a little bit of overpower, but I will suggest to make a little bit less kill to the right. Here I bounce to the rough and I roll luckily out, but we will not be so lucky all the time, so less kill to the right. Second shot. Normally the approach is with no elevation, but because we have a headwind, here I will see again, I believe I put plus 10, I believe, or plus 5, 3.9. So let's set the replay again to see. I'm at admin again, I believe, let's see. Yes, at mean, 3.9, let's see how many rings I will adjust. Here, I just put the ball guide through the hole, yes, and adjust plus 10, I believe. Let me see how many rings. If it is 3.3, it's plus 10. Yes, plus 10, but with plus 10, don't need ball guide through the hole. Ball guide just aiming at the hole, because it came a little bit hot here, you will see. And hit the pin and left. So ball guide just to the hole and plus 10% at mean. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.